Next up, I got Sydney. Ooh, what is this? A charm from Five Below that can turn you into a mermaid. Oh, I've always wanted to try out being a mermaid. That's really got my imagination going. I like that detail. All right, we got Kira. We've got some girls that are going to University of Michigan. All right. Ooh, they're trying out for the hockey team. Well, being in Antarctica, I see ice all the time. Not a lot of hockey players, but a lot of ice. So I like that detail. Whoa, they're the best players that this coach has ever seen, even better than the team. Now, that is something I've got to see. These hockey players who are the best that this coach has ever seen at the University of Michigan. We got Lakota. It's written by a dame named T-Lord, who visits a coffee shop and chaos ensues. Oh my, this is madness. I love these details. The coffee shop, the T-Lord. Goodness, I need to make sure that I'm reading a little bit more of that. I'd love to know more about this T-Lord and this coffee shop. All right, this last one, we got Hunter. Characters are arguing about what they're wearing, and then it starts raining. I guess that's a good way to end an argument. But their favorite color is gray. My favorite color is also gray. That's a very beautiful detail. What? There's a, where'd that ice cream cone come from? Goodness. Oh, I could go for some ice cream. This story is making me hungry. Ah, that's brilliant. You know, Merg, I wasn't sure if you would be able to deliver so many interesting stories. But the children have really done an amazing job with this. Such vivid imaginations, absolutely brilliant storytelling and dialogue. So Merg, I have decided to accept all of these stories. Yep, all of them. And I will make sure to come back to you the next time I need some help with some scripts and stories, because this was absolutely brilliant. Thank you, Merg, thank you.